I want to tell everybody out there that you have no reason to feel guilty for standing up for yourself. Don't let people make you feel bad or try to give you a guilt trip because you do the right thing. If they feel bad or guilty because they did wrong, that's on them, not on you. They have to take responsibility for their actions. And if watching you tell the truth hurts them, that's their problem, not yours. That's something they have to deal with. In my situation, there's a lot of people that are running around hollering about, oh, I wish she'd stop making videos because it just hurts me so bad. Well, here's what I have to say to you. You should not have broken the law or done things that you don't care to own. You just shouldn't have done it. So don't get mad at me for using what you did in order to promote positive energy to create change through testimony. That's your problem that you don't want to face what you are accountable for. It's my responsibility to stand up for myself. According to the Bible, when you defile your body and your spirit, you're abusing yourself and committing sin. So for me to continue to allow these people to be abusive, manipulative, and to fail to take responsibility, that sits on me. And I have to answer for that. So if I don't do what I'm responsible for, which is exposing the abuse, the manipulation, and the conning that's going on within the system that hurt me, then I have to answer to God for it. It's a sin. And those of you who are out there participating and getting mad because people are telling about the nasty things that you have done, use that to self-reflect. Use it as an opportunity to learn about yourself in a way that exposes yourself to the things that you need to stop the abusive behavior. Take the opportunity to make real change. You own what you did. Don't get mad because the victims are strong enough and have found the courage to come forward in order to change the things that you have done to make sure it doesn't happen to anyone else again. It's the victim's responsibility to do that. And if the perpetrators and the abusers don't like it, don't worry about them. God always serves his justice. And one of the ways that he does that is allowing the exposure of the devil that's causing the bad and abusive behavior with God's love. I pray for everybody out there who is being abused to find the strength and the courage to do what's necessary in order to make the change so that you can permanently remove it from your life. Because I'm telling you, once I started to do that and I said enough is enough and drew the line and started turning around and doing what was my responsibility to do in exposing all of this stuff, it changed my life and it gave me a new freedom that I can't even express. It's a feeling of weight that's just been lifted off my shoulders. And I want everybody who's been victimized to feel that type of relief. Because once you have it and you grab hold, it's amazing. And it will bring out the true person that God intended for you to be. With God's love. God bless America. Have a blessed day. And back the badge.